Well, hello there, all you amazing people. You were all right. You were all right. I have massive problems with my Mac Mini M2 basic configuration chipset, basically this one here, with only 8 gig of RAM. Yeah, you were all right. I need more. I cannot watch more than 20 chatterbait streams at one time. Then it starts to stutter, get slow, and my let's put it this way, my enjoyment of my leisure activity starts to become lesser and less. It's not basically not enjoyable anymore, but I need like 20 plus tabs running at the same time with a live stream running, doing it in 1080p and up before I start to get issues with RAM. It also helps if I then close down Steam and Spotify. Then I maybe can have 30 running at the same time. So I will admit defeat. I should have gotten 16 gigabytes. Then I could probably have 50 simultaneously 1080p, 720p chatterbait streams running at one time. So yeah. That's my biggest issue. I found the limitations of my Mac Mini M2. Live streaming is killing it. RIP. I am angry, irritated that I can't have 30 or 50 tabs open with continuous live streaming. But who needs that many anyway? Maybe I should just, you know, select a chick and stick with her and be a good little simp and you know, like, be dedicated to only one girl instead of 20 plus. So yeah, that's the limitations. I found a situation where 8 gigabyte is not enough. I must admit defeat. Really sad days. Really sad days. However, therefore, etc., etc. It's actually fucking impressive. Let's be honest here. It's fucking impressive that the only situation where my good old little Mac Mini from last year have shown me to be an issue is having 20 plus videos, live streams, whatever, running at the same time. I've done a little bit. For some reason, YouTube is a little bit better. I've done some tests with Twitch and YouTube, and YouTube I can have a little bit more than 20s running. I think probably close to 30, depending on the resolution. But, you know, streams with chats running and all of that fucking shit and their graphics and they have in their about me boxes and whatnot. If when I reach 20 at the same time, it starts to become a little bit like, yeah, it starts to act up. If I go over 20, like 25 to the 30s, it starts to, like, it freezes. Like, I'm not going to lie, Chrome is going to freeze, the tabs are going to freeze, some will still play sound, some will reload to clear the cache and clear the RAM and stuff like that, and clear the cookies probably also to see what the fuck is, it's trying to handle itself, basically. That's what I'm trying to say. So it's going to move shit around in RAM and maybe do some cache cleaning and stuff like that, because it probably don't really know what the fuck is going on, putting some tabs into dormant mode and whatnot. But who the fuck watches 20 plus streams at one time? And yeah, I could do it here on while recording, but the issue here is I'm recording on this Macintosh. I need to set up another computer with a capture device before I can record it without the recording software having an impact on it. So trust me, pro. I don't know that's probably what, you know, I'm going to say. Trust me, pro. But again, I'm impressed. Yes, on my 32 gigabyte gaming machine, I can have way more live streaming tabs open with no issue. On my 16 gigabyte laptop, with 16 gigabyte, it's about the same. Maybe one or two extra tabs on a 16 gigabyte laptop. It has less cores, though. It only has 6 cores, so it's not truly comparable, but it's an 8000 series Intel CPU, i5. And if I have like more than 25 or 20 streams, it starts to act up also. I never had macOS crash on me. I never had needed to reboot or close down Chrome or anything like that. It just starts to, you know, the tab stops to show what's on them. And then if I delete some of the tabs, it comes back, it refreshes and comes back again. So I'm not saying that it's a massive issue, but that I found the limitations of my Mac. I found a place where my Mac Mini is letting me down. And that is if I want to consume a lot of live streams or YouTube videos at one time. But who the fuck are doing that? Like, honestly, who are watching so much content? And I've done it over a few weeks now, where I just randomly open a lot of YouTube videos or a lot of live streams on Twitch and stuff like that, just for the fun of it, to see what happens. And like I said, all that happens is that just things just freezes a little bit and slow down. And if I click like a menu bar or something like that, it just takes like 30 seconds before it shows up and stuff like that. But then it just starts to close close the tabs and everything is back to normal again. If you are a consumer of them booby streamers or a consumer of that chatterbait site and you're running a basic Mac Mini with 8 GB of RAM, maybe only, you know, zip for like under 20 people. I would say under 15 is probably the safe choice, you know, like only zip for 15 people at one time. It'd probably be the best bet, you know, like only be a good boy to those 15 people there. And then maybe upgrade to 16 GB and you can throw your money at them for showing cleavage while they're playing Call of Duty Warzone or Fortnite or whatever the fuck the new hot game is, or watch those hot top streams or what the fuck, or milking streams or what the new meta is. You know, if you really want to simp for more than 15 people, probably get 16 GB of RAM. But that's kind of what my experience has shown me. And again, I've done these tests where I open up more and more tabs so the last month just for the fun of it, because I was like, fuck it, let's see if I can crash macOS with YouTube and Twitch. No. Just no. And like I said, I did the same on my 16 GB Latitude, and it starts to act up at the same amount of tabs as my Mac Mini does. I haven't tried it on my 32 GB computer, like fully tried it, but I know for a fact that I have more than 30 live stream running at one point, because I was doing I was looking at how compressed memory worked on Windows and stuff like that. So just booted up a shit ton of live streams, basically. But yeah, you're all right. If you need to consume that, if you need to be a good simp, you need more than 8 GB of RAM. Anyone else? Meh. If you can stick to one or two girls, you should probably be okay. See you all later. Bye-bye.